How many shares of Chevron would you need to earn $100 in dividends per month? Chevron currently pays $1.51 per share per quarter. If you divide that by 3, Chevron pays around 50 cents per share per month. So this means you would need around 200 shares of Chevron in order to earn $100 a month in dividends.